Hey everyone, Trollsus here, and we're back with another Advanced Sludge Drop opening. Now, I wasn't planning on doing this video, but then I checked on, like, the Sledgehammer Games Twitter, and I seen some of the YouTubers doing news over it, because they were all... I swear, I looked at Call of Duty YouTubers who do, like, tips and shit, and they were all orgasming over the fact that there is new camo. So I decided to go on to the game, and immediately we have a message of the day. With all new helmets in exo camo. Pretty sure that helmet is a steampunk helmet, just in a different colour. But today is a sad day for me. Turns out with the new legendary gear, there was an update to all of the Nigerian armor. No longer can we get Nigerian fucking shoes. We can't get any more of the stuff I'm wearing right now. I've decided to customize my character so he's wearing the best gear in the game right now. We've got the enlisted Nigerian police helmet, got the Nigerian infantry loadout, which is now retired, Nigerian infantry gloves, we've got the pants, knee pads, we've even got the Nigerian infantry exo. All of these things are now retired. We were going for Nigerian shoes the whole time. We were trying to get the Nigerian infantry shoes and we never got them. And now we can never get them. But if you think about it, because you can't get them anymore, they are now the rarest thing in the game. Because if you don't have them right now, you are fucked. But there are some brand new legendary drops which you can possibly get. I haven't looked at what you can get yet, so it's all going to be a surprise to me. I'm praying that there's some Nigerian legendary boots. That'd be great, that would, wouldn't it? But you know what? We've got 13 drops without further ado. Let's get into it. Yo, that sounded sick! But what the fuck is that helmet? It's got a little mouse on it. It totally doesn't look like that or like that. Come on, really? It just looks like them. I thought they were supposed to look good. You know what? I bet there's a few of you right now who are like mad at me because I just got a legendary drop and I didn't get excited over it. Alright, number 12. I've already got that one. Nice, we got our loadout, which we can't take the smoke grenades off, even though you can clearly see them on the gear. You won't be able to use them in game, but you know, it's just to make it look pretty. Elite! Yeah! The Battle 27 Assaulter. I've already got one. I always wanted two of the same thing. Right, number 10. Not gonna look. Elite! Oh my lordy lord, we got the MDL proper. What a shit work. Because if you're obviously going to be running around with a grenade launcher, this one has a not applicable in the damage area. It doesn't change anything about the gun. Yep, nothing. We started off good, and now we're just getting worse every time. This isn't gonna go well, is it? Elite. Really? We got... I swear the last supply drop opening, we already got a surfer hat. Believer bandana. Now my head looks like an egg. Elite! Elite! You know what? That helmet's not that bad. Wait a minute. This one's just like a green version of the first one, look. It's just a green version. Ugh. I bet if you went into the Sledgehammer's offices and you looked at their keyboards, their Control C and Control V, them three keys would all be smudged off just from the amount of copy-paste they have. Whoa! This is so worth the money! I'm gonna take a selfie with whatever this supply drop is next, okay? Right, what did we get? I'm not gonna look at the screen. I'm gonna zoom in. That looks like... Oh, fuck! I thought we got Nigerian shoes. I got happy. Fuck! Ah, shit. Elite! Isn't the finger trap good? I feel like everyone should be freaking out. Wait, let me just tweet asking if this is good. I've heard people say this is good. But if it's good, then I'll definitely not do a fake reaction to it. Someone saying it's shit. Oh no, people are saying that it's the RIP that's good, not the finger. Nope, it's not. Garbage. Shit! Fuck! Got my hopes up. I thought I got something decent in a fucking drop. Alright, here's a drop which I like to call the giraffe neck. Elite! What did we get? I don't want to look like bananas in pajamas again. We need to get one thing that's actually good, okay? We need to get a legendary, otherwise it's not a legendary supply drop opening, is it? Elite! The Nigerian Command Exo. Boom! The more Nigerian gear we get, the stronger our player becomes. Because, you know, I don't care if this is a reskin of like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of their Exo suits. I'm just happy we managed to get the Nigerian Command Exo. Fingers crossed, my toes are crossed, you just can't see it. Elite! If we get a legendary in this, I need to sniff some G Fuel. I don't know why I just said that, but now I regret saying it. I don't think we're gonna get one though. I really don't think we're gonna get one. 3, 2, 1. Oh shit, I missed the button.
Elite!
What is Trapper XO? The fuck is that? Why has he got a backpack? Is he like inspired by Dora the Explorer or some shit? Wait. Is that really the XO? The XO that's like a basket? Wait. I need to tell someone who plays Call of Duty a lot. Wait, I'm going onto Twitter right now. Oh my god. Okay, they replied. Do they like it? Do they like it? They didn't. Well, once again, this has been another shit supply drop opening. I don't even want to call this helmet legendary. There is nothing legendary about this helmet. This retired helmet here that looks like I've got a condom wrapped around my face looks better than this. Come on, I would rather wear a condom on my head than a helmet. Yeah. If you want to see more advanced supply drops or anything like that, then let me know. Drop a like on the video. Subscribe if you're new. I do advanced supply drops every few weeks. And yeah, I'll see you later. Love you all. Goodbye.